leave me alone.
You're the one harassing me!
Away!
Oh, shit. Well, that was my fault.
One first aid kit. Two wounded people. Who deserves it? Hope his boss will have more luck.
I figure healing Mitchell would defeat the purpose of him getting injured, which, in my opinion, is worse than, you know. Nullifying your sacrifice is more irritating than dying, in my opinion. And again, I suppose I don't really hold death in such high regard. How are they not hearing these bullets?
Away!
Okay, they seem to be busy communing with each other's minds. Hopefully Assface doesn't see me. Holy shit.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
Here, take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
Okay. Okay, no, you can't save both of them. A bathroom. Okay, there we go. I think I killed everybody. Wait, where is the bootlegger's passage? Where do I go? Where do I go? Is it through here? Possibly. Hi there. Wait, was that Mitchell? That was Mitchell! Or is this Mitchell? I don't know. Who is Mitchell? How is Mitchell? He's probably dead. I imagine he's fucking dead.